द होल विष्णु सहस्रनामा इज मोर स्तुति टू कृष्णा बिकॉज यू कैन सी सो मच ऑफ कृष्णा इन दट विष्णु सहस्रनामा मोर देन एनी अदर इनकारनेशंस सो मच कृष्णा इज प्रेजेंट इन विष्णु सहस्रनामा इफ यू सी होल ललिता सहस्रनामा सो मच मीनाक्षी विल बी प्रेजेंट द फर्स्ट इट्सेल्फ श्रीमाता श्रीमहाराज्ञी श्रीमत्सिंहासनेश्वरी चिदग्निगुंड संभूता देवगार्य समुद्यता उद्यद्बानु सहस्रापा कोटीबानु समन्विता द होल डिस्क्रिप्शन वॉकिंग आउट ऑफ द चिदग्नि गुंड होमगुंड द होल डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ ललिता सहस्रनामा इज अबाउट मीनाक्षी and Meenakshi's life because Adi Shankara manifested Lalita Sahasranama in Madurai. That is why the whole Lalita Sahasranama is Meenakshi's form of Parashakti. This whole Vishnu Sahasranama is Krishna's manifestation of Vishnu. The Vishnu Sahasranama Bhashya is Krishna's life. Lalita Sahasranama Bhashya is Meenakshi's life. I have done enough research to claim Meenakshi and Krishna were on the same time line because at least 10 references I have. Meenakshi's father means who did yagna and birthed Meenakshi. Meenakshi, the Meenakshi herself, she did not stay in the womb of any human being. She just walked out of the Chidagni Gunda, means the Homa Gunda. And that exact place is only now our Shyamala Peeta, Sarvajna Peeta is there. And we have Puranic reference and the original references for that also, and Shastra reference, and even this. The father of Meenakshi, who did this yagna and birthed Meenakshi, died in Mahabharata war, Malayadvaja Pandya. And we have the original scriptural references from Itihasa. Only the fools, stupid fellows who call the whole Hindu Itihasas as mythology, those fools only deny all this. These are all simple, straight, recorded facts, more authentic than the Indian media now. 1,000 times more authentic and truthful than the Indian media, the most corrupt media in the world, or I should say one of the most corrupt media in the world is Indian media. All our Puranas, Itihasas are 1,000 times more truthful than any of the media stories you read today. How the Indian media is trying to destroy the whole Hinduism and Hindu India, the Hindu Bharat is being raped and destroyed by the Indian media. I can give you the original references even now, the Itihasas, which proves Meenakshi's father was dead in, was killed in Mahabharata war, and actually Meenakshi's father's father was killed by Krishna in a war, and Malayadvaja Pandya, Meenakshi's father takes an oath, he will kill Krishna, but finally they understand and come to a settlement and peace. And then the Malayadvaja becomes very devoted to Krishna, and he wages war from Pandava's side. and in during the war is killed. The king Malayadwaja has numerous references in the epic Mahabharata. His father Kulasekara Pandya was said to have been killed by Krishna, Lord Krishna, and his country invaded. To avenge the death of his father, Prince Malayadwaja got weapons from Bhishma, Drona, Balarama and Kripacharya. Then the Prince Malayadwaja is said to become in weapons the equal of Rukmi, Karana and Arjuna and Achyuta. He then desired to destroy the city of Dwarka, Krishna's capital, and subjugate the whole world. Sage Agastya and Varuna, however, counseled him against the decision and said to have granted him back his father's kingdom and made king. He is said to have, not said to have, I think all this said to have is the bloody British translation. He is Malayadwaja got his capital back and got his father's kingdom, means that Pandya kingdom back, and he became king again. And he was also present during the Swayamvara of Draupadi and brought jars of sandalwood, agarbatti perfumes, and jars of gold for Yudhishthira's Rajasuya. During the Kurukshetra war, he sided with Pandava, and also he is mentioned as a mighty and powerful charioteer and warrior. He was killed by Kaurava's Ashwatthama, and he became a great devotee of Krishna after being advised by Agastya and Varuna. And because Agastya and Varuna are literally the founders of this Pandya kingdom, Varuna guides the Manu's ark, that ship, after the deluge. And Matsyavatara brings that ark and parks in Pandya kingdom. Then Agastya comes and revives the whole civilization. Agastya was also in Manu's ark. So Varuna and Agastya are literally the founders of Pandya kingdom, and that is why the Pandya kingdom also has the fish as their emblem. That fish is Matsyavatara. Matsyavatara, Krishna's, Vishnu's incarnation, which brought the ship and parked. The Pandya kingdom. All these are history. Unless you are illegitimate sons of 3M, you won't call this as myth. It's not mythology, it's all history. There is enough reference. Itihasas are historical documentation, records, more truthful than any media record.